What's up, Tutorinos, and welcome back to another episode of Final Fantasy VII Remake. My hope if I turn the sound back on. We're picking up right where we left off. We were at the battle arena. I'm not sure if I want to absolutely finish that last one and waste... Not really waste time. But, I mean, it was pretty difficult. I'm not saying that I couldn't do it. Maybe I could, but I might save that for after I'm completely done. I did everything else. I got the limit breaks. Actually, you know what? What I didn't do, though... was set the limit breaks. So what I need to do, down here, a limit break, Ascension. Barret, Catastrophe. And Tifa, Dolphin Flurry. And for Aerith, we don't get hers until we come back to the battle arena and fight with her in the party. So now that we did that, it's moving. I'm not used to games giving me free roam to move in the elevator before the elevator stops. That is not typical. However, okay, so collect all the music, I assume. Won't be finishing that. Doctor. You know what?
Don't tell anyone, but I heard Don Cornet was missing. You're kidding me.
Should I go to the doctor or should I go finish? Or finish. I say finish. I meant like leave the area. How do I ride from here?
Oh, there you all are.
You're not gonna believe it.
Well, the chocobos are back.
Yeah, I finally resume services.
I really owe you one.
I got them back. Oh, here we go. Okay. So that side. Evergreen Park. That's where I want to go. Because the underground lab, they get there from there. How are they traveling to there, though? Is it open? Oh, okay. Yeah, it is from Sector 6, yes. Oh, wrong way. I'm going the wrong way. Oh, this dude.
This is bad.
Oh, hey, Barret.
Hey. How's it going?
Could be better. I've got a good number of watchmen out looking for survivors. But as much as I'd love to join them, I've got another mess on my hands at the moment. Remember those rumors about a lab? They're true. There is one, hidden underground somewhere, and it's full of monsters. So, Cloud, think you can lend us a hand with it? It's only a matter of time before these monsters come calling. I know it's a dangerous job, but...
But no one else can do it.
Well, yeah. So help us out.
Everyone who got out ahead of us has probably moved on. So we're the stragglers.
Everyone,
huh?
Grab your stuff. We're heading out soon.
Some quests for treasures held L1. Remember that? Well, I can hold it right now. We got two things to do down here then. Favor for his name Weimer. Oh hey.
We've been getting tremors ever since last night.
Roads are collapsing and sinkholes are opening up all over.
Thanks for the info. Crap, she's still got my gear on from the battle arena.
You got this!
I got this. It's on you.
My turn.
This fight's not over yet.
People trying to chat me up. Mute. All right, fine. You know what? How about this? All notifications off. Yeah. All right. Before we do anything else, I really don't use the wind materia very often, do I? Go ahead and use a high potion on Barret.
No escape.
Would kill for a shower.
That's the behemoth.
You really want to throw down with me? Get my turn! Get fired! Oh, you in trouble now!
That hit?
Damn it! You can- can handle this.
I got it. Watch yourself.
Great.
Open. Actually, you know, I was wrong. I don't have the Corneo key down here. That's in the sewer, right? Here we go. Zero behemoth.
me handle this.
My turn.
Stress again.
Got some fight left in you. Stop holding it! Here it comes!
Uh-oh. What? That done. Alright, let's go and get the hell out of here. Please and thank you. The doctor. Sure. I don't know if I have to talk to Weimer, but I got free rides, so it's all right. It's all right. We'll go back to the doctor first.
Oh, did you manage to get everything I needed?
Thank you. This ought to be more than enough. I can see why Aerith put her trust in you. Don't worry. I'll take it from here. You've done more than your fair share already. Here, take this. I'm betting it'll come in handy.
While I'm here, I might as well stop by the old Moggy. See what else he's got, since I've got so many Moogle coins now.
Not gonna make it into work anytime
soon. Welcome, Koopa.
What the hey? I'm actually probably use those more.
Come back soon, Koopa.
Items are cool, but if I don't think I'm gonna use it. By that token, like, why did I buy the weapon? Well, I bought the weapon so I could have the weapon. Weapons more, a little bit more useful than just accessories. You can level up the weapons and see what's up. All right, what's up? How about you?
I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new materia. Receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Sit down and have a rest. Okay, that's cool. So that's what that means by reset upgrades when you talk to Chadley. I never even saw this. Let's go talk to Weimer.
You took care of those monsters? Oh, thank you. That's one less big problem to worry about. We owe you.
Yeah.
I know it's tough right now, but stay strong, you hear?
You too, buddy. But hey, we're grounders. We don't break easy. I know it's not much, But take this, with my thanks.
So Barrett's got a couple more weapons. But with these, he is now an up-close person. Character, which I usually like to keep him at a distance, so. Yeah, see? Wait. Huh. That's interesting. Essentially, this weapon is meant for more mage use. How about this one? Gotta be more physical, right? Magic attack, enhanced attack, charge up, attack up, attack up. Ooh, wait. I have level 5 weapons now. Which means I got some more points to spend. Oh, and another tree. Well, core. Attack up. More materia. More materia. Limit break. Magic attack. Ah, so what do we do here? Obviously, more attack. Obviously, more attack. I don't really need... Well, now I'm out, so... More attack it is. I don't really need more more material. I guess I could have used one, but... Whatever. For you, you got 49 on Big Martha. With another tree. Not using magic attack. What we got here? HP up, magic attack up, attack up, attack up, more materia, more materia. Desperate limit breaks. Enhanced limit breaks. Alright. So these, that's 14. These are 14 apiece. So, attack up. Attack up. More materia. I'm not using him for a magic attack. Materia. So he gets another slot. For her, I got 120 on that one. Enhancement, I'm thinking. Let's go ahead and give her some of these. And then we'll... Well, looks like magic attack. Attack. Up. Attack. Up. Four. More materia. Desperate, desperate, magic attack, 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 attack. Got some other weapons I could try out. Just not sure. We'll see what this does. We'll see if this ends up with higher attack. Because I do like her having that physical attack. Speed up. Debuff. Wind damage. It's not going to be anywhere near as strong for, like, physical attack. I got more I could do, but you know what? I think I like her with the metal knuckle. For when we get her. Since we're already here. Now we can head back to Wall Market.
Come on, let's ride.
Public security team waltz right into Corneo's mansion.
Don't tell anyone. I heard Don Corneo.
No one's home.
Fury ring. Extends duration of detrimental status applied to others. Well, that's not lucky at all. Deck consists of silly two cards found to be lucky. Extends the duration to others. What? Enter battle with berserk status. Well, I don't want that either.
Long time no see. What brings you back here?
Well, we need to find a way to get topside as quickly as possible. And we figured Corneo ought to know one.
Is that so? In that case, I can help.
You serious? Then tell us!
Follow me.
Let's just hear him out.
So, what's the deal with the hole?
Unfinished business. If you three give me a hand with it, I'll give you what you need to get topside.
You want us to go back into the sewers with you? What's down there?
Corneo's hidey hole. That's where I'm headed.
You're not gonna try to screw us over, are you?
If that's what you think, walk away. I'll find somebody else to work with. And you'll have to find another way to get topside.
That dude looks like he's from, like, Final Fantasy, like, 15.
Say what?
He betrays us, he dies.
Fine by me.
He means it.
I'll tell you more after we've climbed down. When you're good to go, let me know.
I think what I'm going to do, this is going to be a very, very short part. I'm going to cut this off so I can go eat some lunch, and I'll be back right after that with another part. So stay tuned. For all you guys out there watching along, please thank you. Thank you so much for your support and subscribe. This is my very first full playthrough of a game I haven't ever played before other than, I mean, the original. So that being said, I've been Brando. Thank you so much for watching. Check out the podcast each and every single week on the podcast services and here on YouTube. And give us a shout out over there on the social medias at Game Addicts Play, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, all that kind of stuff. Until next time, I've been Brando. Boop. Later on, guys. Game on.